Okay, now we're going to learn about how to properly use a day timer or a day planner, however you want to call it. And you can find these at Staples. I like to use one that's nice and big with maybe a few days on it because I like to see everything right in front of me and very clearly. If I want to take notes, it gives me the power to do that. Now, a lot of you might have a cell phone, and in that cell phone it's got some sort of a calendar. And in your mind, again, you're probably thinking, I can just use my phone, that's what it's for. Well, in networking, you need to lay out, because some things are scheduled ahead of time, before, maybe a couple hours out, you want to see everything in front of you, okay? So now, another objection or thought that might be going through your head is, you know what, I don't have much time, and I get that. A lot of us have different plans and schedules. You might be a school teacher, very busy. You might be someone with a part-time job. Maybe you're a single mom, or you know, you're not very active. Everyone's got a different life. So what we have to do now is, because we've already made our list and we have really practiced on our invitation and how to invite people, the invite will now put people into a scheduled plan and time into a day timer on when we're going to actually call them back. So it's exciting, really, guys, that we can just learn a couple small little skill sets, fill a calendar, get people to see the information, and start having immediate results. So that's basically the plan on how to use a day timer properly. And thank you very much.